Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to take a look at the anti-vibration mounts. These mounts are great for heavy-duty applications where little to no movement is desired. They come in a variety of sizes, are available in fractional and metric, and compatible across multiple profile series. When it comes to using these mounts, you'll need a base plate and a bolt assembly. If you're mounting to the end of your profile, you'll need an end tap in the end of your bar. More information on 8020's recommended bolt assemblies and machining services can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now, when it comes to installing it on the end of a profile, you'll take your profile with the end tap on it, you'll take your mount, and you'll simply thread it into that end tap. Now you'll get that where you want it, and you'll lock it into place by tightening down this nut. Now when it comes to installing on the side of a profile, you'll preload your base plate with bolts and T-nuts and tighten it down on the side of your profile. From there, you'll take your mount and feed it into the base plate and lock it into place using the nut. Now it's worth noting that these mounts can pivot up to 20 degrees to accommodate uneven floors. Now hopefully you found this segment on anti-vibration mounts helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and be sure to subscribe for future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.